Studies show that when watching squishies rise, your mind tends to go to a place that scientists call the wanderer zone. And all you have to do is take a squishy. Now, look how tiny it is. If you take a big one, it doesn't work. But a small one, and you squish it, it does. Now, what you have to do is focus on its eyes. And when you focus on its eyes, you'll enter the wanderer zone. So this is what you have to do. Focus on its eyes. Try it again. Try it one more time. Now, when I remove my finger, it wandered.